previously.
Ooh, he's got one health left. That's just cruel.
And so we go.
Hello, friends. My name's Internet, and welcome back to Slay the Spire Modded! Everyone's just over there like... Okay, we are going to be playing a different character today. I just haven't figured out which yet. There's the Hunter. There's, obviously, Mr. Mime. Don't really want to play the Artist again. I like the Astrologer, but I want to play a new person that we haven't played yet. There's the Hayseed. The Runesmith was really interesting. And there's also the Wizard from Magicka. I really wanted to play this one. Your favorite hero from Midgard, wearing his bathrobe with pride. Start with two different random magics. Wizard Staff. At the start of your turn, add a forward cast and a self cast to your hand that costs zero this turn. And then there's the Spell Scribe. So we are actually going to play the Wizard. Because I played Magicka and it is a blast. So let's do it. For those of you that haven't played Magicka, it's pretty fun and it's kind of ridiculous. Max HP plus 4, please. So, because I want to know what my shit does. Oh my. Oh, okay. Oh wow. Alright. Create one base element of your choice. What the fuck is my energy? There's a lot going on here. Alright. Cast a spell based on your elements on yourself and add a copy of this card to your hand. Draw two cards affected by focus, exhaust, and ethereal. Cast a spell based on your elements and add a copy of this card to your hand. Create one basic element of your choice. Lightning, death, steam. Ooh. It's been so long since I've played Magicka. Lightning damage to the enemy with the highest maximum health. Strike, just deal 6 damage. Let's do this. Let's create... Alright. One of the 8 basic elements can be used to cast spells. Opposites, lightning, combinations. Fire creates steam. Cold creates ice. Death creates poison. I need to play Magicka again before I play this again. Alright, combinations with poison and creates water. Opposite is death. Let's see, opposite is shield. Shield and shield don't do anything, that's right. Cold creates ice with water, and steam creates water. Water creates poison. Oh, this is going to be complicated. Let's do stone. And deals 4 damage. Damage is doubled if the target is frozen. Oh. Draggable forward cast, forecast. Next forward cast will be projectile stone. Oh, deal all stone and ice damage to a single enemy. Apply other effects. Alright, let's do this, and let's make a, let's do this, deals 2 damage, applies chili, damage is doubled if target is wet. Okay. Let's do this. Need the corresponding element. Oh, I need lightning, death, and steam to use this. Interesting. Okay. What does this do again? And target is frozen. Chili means they're frozen, right? Chilled, cold, death to create this. I see. Let's use stone and self cast. Oh, what? I thought that. Never mind. I thought that would give me a shield. Whatever. Okay. Chilled, cold, and death. Shield. cold, and death. Six block if he uses no other element. Applies chili. Damage double. The target is wet. Deal six damage. Total damage and healing are affected by the current focus. Whatever your attack, apply the following to the attack. Deal two cold damage. Apply chili status effect. Deal 12 death damage. Interesting. I don't have anything here, so I can just end my turn. This is going to be so damn confusing. Okay. I need lightning, death, and steam for this. Let's use lightning. Oh, how do I make lightning again? Lightning. Death. Let's do another lightning. I do not understand at all what I am doing. It's been so long since I've played this. I think I just have to build stuff up and then use the other stuff to actually use it. Create five random basic elements. Oh, I see. They cast each other out. Alright, so I've got death, or I've got fire and life. So, what does fire do? Where are you? Okay. Fire, life. Let's do lightning. And more lightning. Now you're burning, whatever that means. Three waters. Huh. So I use another of this ability for the combinations to make, steam. I would use... let's just hit you. I thought it applied wet. I didn't apply wet. Did my turn do anything? I don't know. What is lightning? Lightning doesn't do anything with anybody else. Lightning, I need death and steam to do the other thing. So there's death. And I need fire and water to make steam, right? Right, water. Oh. I made a death. Crap. Screw it. 12 damage. I'm so confused. It's been so long since I've played this. Okay. This is gonna be a long fight. Oh, I have no health. Dark smoke covers the ground around you, and you spot a shimmer in front of you, which quickly coalesces into a masked face. It starts to speak. You may have heard of the Council of Ghosts. I was once a member, you know. But now I have been sent down here to watch mortals struggle and fail for an eternity. Rather pointless punishment, don't you agree? Yeah. So you see it, too. Our existence in this world is fleeting and futile. The smoke starts to rise and get thicker, and the face is lost in the darkness. You feel empty and alone, but decide to carry on. Hello. I'm so confused. I can buy stuff though. Deal 4 cold damage. Sure. Wait, what was that? Okay. Upgrade Thunderbolt. Let's rest here since I don't even begin to understand what I'm doing. That was one fight and it took us 10 minutes. Then a turn, put this card on top of your draw pile if you played 3 or more of this card this turn. 3 or more cards this turn, I see. Deal death, stone. Deal 16 damage to all enemies, 16 block all enemies. All right. Okay. Shield, cold, and death. Applies that. Let's go ahead and get rid of these. Okay. Have the fist, yeah. Ooh. Lightning, fire, and death. I need steam for that. Let's go ahead and just use this on you. Oh, okay. I don't know what happened. Sausage fingers? Start of your turn, create one random base element. Oh, yeah, let's do that. Stuck back! Yay. Rest here again, because I don't know what I'm doing. And continue with the question mark. So, boy, thorns. Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna apply wet to you. I'm also going to shield myself. And since you're wet, what does this do since you're wet? Deals double damage, right? No. What? Oh, yeah, okay. That's correct. Awesome. Playing a really complicated character. Sausage fingers. This. Ooh. Poison and stone. Water. What does this do? I guess it applies wet. So confused. I think I'm getting the hang of it, but I'm still really confused. Alright, so I start with death. I need lightning, death, and steam to do this. So, make fire, water, that'll make steam. No, why? Why you do this? Screw you. Now I just have poison. Earth. Okay. So I guess it combines with the first element I make. So I have to make lightning, or I have to make steam first, and then lightning and death. Okay, cool. This is really confusing. Alright, so right now I have cold. Oh, now I have ice. Heal 6 life. Okay. I see. Oh, that canceled out the... Okay. Oh, well, whatever. Slippery fire. Fire element, life element, or death element. Okay. Eventually, I'll figure out how to use my powers. Just not right this second. Wait, what? Whoa, what the hell? Gain 2 strength and lose 1 focus. Create a fire element? I like that. Oh, I can't buy that now. Can I sell you this? Yeah, but it's not enough. Darn it. I don't really care for this. How much does this sell for? 39? Meh. Oh boy, I'm gonna die. All of my shit is ghouls. Okay. Let's try this again. Lightning, death, and steam. So, I need to start with steam. So, also create a death. That's steam. I guess I could create a shield, because whatever. I could have made. Okay. Let's do this. Do my orbs go away if I end? No. Okay. Well, now I can't do that. Need lightning. You're gonna kill me. Ugh. Yep, you're just gonna kill me. Okay. Go ahead and make another fire and forward cast. You know what? Actually, let's start this over because this is obviously the wrong direction to go with this guy. All of my shit is skills, and well, he is not able to use skills against. Okay. Fire on the death. This will make steam. Let's go ahead and do this. Strike. Let's go ahead and forward cast. Now you're wet. Okay. Sure, you used her first. This is a horrible time to run into you, like, for real. Probably wet to myself. Shield. Shield. Yep, this did not help me at all. And I'm dead. Because I can't do anything against this guy, because everything I have is skills. Whoa. I think I've got the hang of him now. But like, I just don't even. Hold on, what? How far did I actually get? Nope. Oh, jeez. I barely got anywhere. Okay, well, fuck. Screw it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of Whatever Decide to Make. Glitter Knight signing out.